I can control it. And the weight of glory fell so heavy on me, I started doing what we call a Baptist fit. And, but wait a minute. Before I can think about it, the Lord said, you just gave me a Christmas praise. I said, what in the world is that? He said, you know, on Christmas, the parents pile all of the gifts under the tree. And you open them and you're like, oh, thank you, mama. Oh, thank you, mama. And then after all the gifts gone, they say, go out the door. And there's something out there major with a big red bow on it. And you forget about thank you, mama. And you just go, ah! I want somebody to give God a Christmas praise. Hold on. Wait a minute. Because we've been praising him for the stuff that's under the tree. But God said, I got something outside that you can't even imagine. Somebody ought to give God a Christmas praise.
He knows your music. He speaks your mind, and he's got you locked on.
Okay.
Internet Gospel Radio.
Universe, you're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things. Oh my, they could tear me apart. You're bigger than the
Internet Gospel Radio. Live Internet Gospel Radio.
Hey guys, it's your girl Samus Amori. Hey all, it's your girl Samus Amori. It's your girl Samus Amori.
Don't touch that dial.
Hey guys, it's your girl Samus Amori. Hey all, it's your girl Samus Amori. It's your girl, Samus Amori.
Don't touch that dial. Don't touch that dial.
So I wipe my weeping eyes and I look to Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together.
So when I'm tempted on,
let me tell you this, it is the moment where we give God glory and praise for another edition of the Paul Llewellyn Show right here, Internet Gospel Radio.
Sweet old friend.
Those of you just joining us, we want to say welcome, 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 right?
My problems fail away.
Internet Gospel Radio.
God bless you.
So, I met this old